We're gonna lose all of them.
Fuck
them. She says she wants to fuck you. Fuck me. She wants to fuck us.
Fuck me.
You wanna fuck us? Fuck us. You're fucking awesome. My drummer's fucking awesome. Make some noise for my drummer. He is from here. He is from Georgia. Make some noise for Alien Fucking War. He's my fucking awesome.
My turn.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
What's going on with you? How you doing? What's your name?
My name's Terry McDermott.
What do you play? You look like a musician.
Singer.
I can hear, I can smell it.
Singer, all the way
good
from
to meet you.
Aberdeen.
Oh,
we're good. Second in the voice.
Yeah. I'm in a band on Cavern Hole Records.
Okay. Now, let me ask you a question. Me being a guy who gets kicked out of a lot of shit, as you can
yeah,
see.
Yeah, I get it.
How did you conform yourself to do that and at least...
You mean get kicked out of shit or not get kicked out of
not
shit?
Get kicked out.
You know, for me, it was get a couple of kids. Suddenly, you got social responsibility.
Damn, see, that's what I'm scared of. I want no kids. I don't want no... I'm a Toys R Us kid. I don't want to grow up.
You'll smart your shit up pretty quick.
Yeah, no, I don't want to smart.
You got to try and impress your children. That's not easy.
Damn, I got nephews and nieces.
You don't have to impress them. They're somebody else's problem.
I know, but I'm adopted kids, so I'm like, I don't want no kids. I'm
well, you know what? You might be doing it right, mate.
Yeah, I think so. Because I'll right. I don't want to be that typical black father, like, oh, fuck that shit.
Don't listen to him, Scotland. Don't listen to him. Have your kids enjoy your life.
Yeah, don't listen to me. This is not. This is just. This is just me. Everybody else.
Well, I don't want my home nation to think I'm shitting on having kids.
Oh no, no, I am.
Well, I don't want my home nation to think I'm shitting on having kids.
Oh, no. No, I am. Let my nation know I'm shitting on having kids. Because y'all have better kids than we do. Our kids are insane.
Well, our MPs suck. Our politicians suck just as much as yours.
That's good. What politics suck anyway? All right, fuck that. Music, man. So what kind of music do you sing?
I am in a fantastic indie rock and roll band called Lotus Crush on... Okay. Caviar Gold Records.
Oh, you have a record label?
We do. Yeah. Caviar Gold's record label.
Okay.
It's all going fantastic. We're going to go play in Ghana, in Africa.
See, that's what I want to do. If I go to Africa and play, I don't think I ever come back.
I'll tell you what, now that I found Ghana on a map, I'm very excited.
Oh, shit. You never even... I love it.
Gotta be honest.
You gotta be one video. It was good meeting you, man. Thank you very much.
And the people of Ghana, I'm looking forward to meeting you.
Oh, man. People of Ghana, I hope you guys rock that shit.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Hell yeah, good to meet you. Thank you.
Yeah.